Holy cow. This is a really bad situation. The entire side of the lake is like vanished inside of these winds.
So there is now a tornado watch in effect. Went tornado warned.